What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Easton. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, man, we got the homie Digga D. We back with another one from him, man. He dropped a new track on Friday. I believe it was Friday or Thursday. Red Light, Green Light. Obviously, this is a reference to Squid Game. If y'all haven't watched the show, which I'm pretty sure that like 95% of people have watched the show, this is a reference to one of the games that happened in it. So I'm very curious to see how we gonna, you know, have some bars in here, or like which way he going, you know, play it. I'm sure he's probably going to reference it or throw a few little, like, you know what I mean, little couple bars in there about the show or what's going on. Apparently people are seeing the music video is just like, hey, it's A1, like with the production and you know, just what he got going on here. So that's gonna be really cool to see. I'm very curious to see how he organized this all and like how we went by it, you know. And Digga D, he just that guy, man. Like, he dropped this and it already cracked a million in like, you know, a few days. So shout out to him, man. He's been grinding lately. I'm not sure when he's gonna drop a project or anything like that, but anytime he's dropping, man, I'm usually checking him out. Of course, a lot more other new music came out in the UK that I need to check out as well. A few of the homies that we've been reacting to, gotta check out some of those, man. But I'm excited to jump into this one, man. But before we do, make sure I head down, man. Smash the like button, comment down below, guys, whatever y'all want me to react to. Thank y'all so much for the love and support on the channel, man. We get ever so close to 700 subs, man. Thank y'all so much, man. From the bottom of my heart, really, I really, really do appreciate it, guys. If y'all new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Check out the Twitch, guys, in the description down below. But let's hop into this one right here. Digga D, Red Light, Green Light. Let's go.
You will be playing Red Light, Green Light. You have been eliminated.
Relax.
Sheesh.
Yo. It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
Red light, green light. You know what we're leaving the scene like. Red light, green light. Bring on four.
Red light, green light. You know how we leaving the scene. My man said bloody. They even got the mask, the whole suit on and everything. Now I see why people were like, yo, the video and what they got, the production. It's clean, man.
Green light, you know what we're leaving the scene like. Red light, green light, bring a whole four to a shoot fight.
Everyone knows my age and this whack thing is a puppy. Chihuahua. I got guns with banana clips, my last resort is a brocky. Everyone knows my age and this rap thing is a puppy. Everyone best run back from me if I tell rap 5 ton that duppy. Leave that dead alive, I beg a lie. Start calculate how much fish and bread I buy. When cop I shot and let a fly. Handguns with attachments and hell by.
Golly, my man said we got guns, banana clips on them, bruh. I like the way, see, the one thing I really like about the way he raps is like, he almost has like pauses or like bleeps out almost like, you know, swear words or something along the lines of that, where he kind of just like, you know, the DJ will like scratch that or like switch it up. And so, hey, that's pretty cool, man, because I don't really see, I don't think anybody else does that in their tracks that I've ever heard from, like, whether, you know, checking out guys in the UK or not. He the only one I've ever seen kind of just do that, man, which is pretty cool and unique. But I like how they kind of use it like paintball guns to like express the red blood that's all flying out. Super creative, man. I'll give him that on this video so far.
Start calculate how much fish and bread I buy. When cop I shot and let a fly. Handguns with attachments and hell by. Cock it and watch one of them jump out. Everything in the 9X get tumped out. You know the atmosphere with my guns bar. Everyone's watching them out with my guns out. Feeling ecstatic, I'll go for the matic. I start spraying and writing. Cop I shot, jump out his jacket, then jump in a jacket and burn your flesh when I slap it. Mix the 3-2s with a 7.62s. That's the SK and the AK. Plus I thought this thing was some play. Went there, let that rip like a baby.
Jeez, bro. Hey, my man, I'll tell y'all this one time. If my man was hosting the games or whatever, they won't be nobody. How many? My man got so many sticks with attachments. It's crazy. Y'all hearing these? Come on, bro. He's going nuts on this one right here. I'm really liking this, though. Mad creative. Shout out to him for this whole joint.
Everyone's watching him out with my gun. If I feel any static, I'll go for the matic. I start spraying and writing. Copper shot, jump out his jacket, then jump in the jacket and burn your flesh when I slap it. Mix the 3-2s with a 7.62s, that's the SK and the AK. Plus I thought this thing was some play. Went there, let that rip like a baby.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
Red light, green light. You know what we're leaving the scene like. Red light, green light. Bring a 4-4 to a street fight.
Whoa.
Don't move, don't move. Fuck, yo. Well, I'ma slap one in your face.
Hey, this is yo, dope.
Yo. Bye. Got a banana clip for the mall, but it ain't coming with rice. I bought up then walk. Rotscum got him there too, so he done him there twice. Fed said that I shot someone in the face and they lost sight and both their eyes. I never believed in karma till man slipped on the wing and got chinged in mine.
Damn, I never believed in karma until someone slipped, bro, when they... He said, this is just the alias going on right here, y'all. This track is banging, man, and I see why he's doing the numbers, because not only he got the bars, you know, and the way he's rapping and stuff, but the whole video and production behind him, man, is so, it's so dope, it's so clean, and I think, you know, it's elevated it to, like, another level, man. I'm rocking with this whole thing.
Pulled up, then walked. Rotscum got him there too, so he done him there twice. Fed said that I shot someone in the face and they lost sight and both their eyes. I never believed in karma till man slipped on the wing and got chinged in mine. Damn. Say the word, I'll kill him, bro. Can't run here, no spring chicken. Course he can run, bro. Who am I kidding? Screaming water, course he got the spilling. Hand to hand thing or the teeth get filling. No more teeth that he's grinning. Since gold teeth, fling them out and grill him. Get the address and pull up where he's billing. I'm digger on roll, I'm putting in work. I'm drilling, just so now I'm spinning.
I mean, hey, one thing. My man said, when we drop this track, it's violence. Because then, nothing, you know, everything he be talking about, man. Hey, he said we gonna do it. We gonna run up on him, leave him with nothing, bro. Just all type of... He said demon time on this one. Let's be honest. He said, yo, we gonna drop this one. And it gonna be demon time. Because, you know, just the premise of the show. And then starting off with this was like the first game of it. And you got to see, you know, what was really popping. And then kind of what he rapping about. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, it's demon time on this one. They say, hey, y'all want violence? Say no more. I got you right here, man. Don't even worry. I don't stress.
And the hand thing or the teeth get filling. No more teeth that is grinning. Since gold teeth, fling them out and grill him. Get the address and pull up where he's billing. I'm digger on roll, I'm putting in work, I'm drilling. Just so now I'm spinning. Hopped out the trap with my trousers up, have my arms in a merry swinging.
Damn.
He said I can't come to the club with a fizzy, you know I still brought my thing in. They're like, how you get so much women, you're winning, retire. So come and take this ribbon.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
I like how he was like, hey, you know, they ain't let nobody in with the club, in the club with the thing, but they knew who I was, so we always gonna slide in with it. Come on, man. What we talking about? You know, y'all know who I am, man.
It was me that chinged up.
It was us that did it, it was us that did it.
It was me that chinged up.
Red light, green light. You know what we're leaving the scene like. Red light, green light. Bring a 4-4 to a street fight. It was us that did it, it was us that did it. It was us that did it, it was us that did it. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Bring a 4-4 to a street fight.
Hey, Benji, you know this one bangs, innit?
This one.
Yo, Mac.
Hey, that. Shout out to Dig D. Let me just say that, because for him to just make a track like this, but be so like thorough and in depth of the way he shot the video, you know, make sure you get the masks with the costume, you know, with the group of people, you know, the same like kind of sweaters with the numbers, all of that type of stuff, man. It was super creative, and shout out to him for just doing that. You know what I mean? I think this song, hey, it's banging, bro. He said demon time when he was releasing this, and hey, is doing the numbers, man. He putting in that work, so shout out to him. But I'm just curious to see what he gonna come through with next, man, because This one was really banging. I really liked it because from the creativity side and like just the amount of effort he put into this one was unbelievable, man. But hey, that's going to be the end of reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, man. Smash the like button. Comment down below, guys, whatever y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. If y'all new around here, check out the Twitch, guys, in the description down below. But I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.